Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually, I don't do this often, but it's recruiting.
Ooh, happy October. It's currently, it's like literally 12:12 in the morning, so it's technically October, but I just wanted to start the vlog off today by showing that Maurice did my nails. So whenever I do my nails, this is the mess that I leave, which I hate because then I have to clean it all up after, but usually this is what it looks like. I've been at it for the past like 4 hours, but I've done one hand. This is one hand. I haven't put any oil on it yet, and then I'm almost done this hand. When I'm done, if I remember, I'll record a clip to show it finished. Okay, I just finished doing my nails. So this is the final result with cuticle oil. I really like this hand. This hand is like okay, but it's obviously done with my non-dominant hand. So still pretty good. I'm gonna go play some Minecraft with them now. Bye. Hello. It's October 5th. I've been working on another diamond painting. So I know last month I was working on one and I finished one, and now I finished another one. This is the one I did last month. Ooh, it's so cute. Looking at it through the camera, it's so cute. And then this one is the one I just did. So it's the same bunny character, but this one's putting like a star up in the sky. I think it's adorable. This second one, super cute. I love it. And they're really fun to do. Very relaxing. Good morning. It's Saturday, October 7th, I think. It's Thanksgiving weekend. I just got ready. I'm going to Oshawa today because JV and his family are there for his little brother's basketball tourney. So I'm going to go spend my weekend basically over there watching the games. Just waiting for my mom. My mom's going to drive me. I decided to do a headband today. And I'm still unsure about it, but I think it's cute. But it's given forehead, so I don't know yet. But yeah, just waiting. Oh, I just gave my nails to Kat. Oh my god, I should show you guys. Brian and I have been working on my branding for my nails, for my press on nail business, and I think we got it. So basically, this is what it looks like. I'm calling it Million Studios. The slogan is one in a million, and I spelt it specifically this way because my last name is Deleon, and so I put my last name in the name. I wanted it to be personal to me, but I also didn't want to just be basic and put my name on it, and I also didn't want to put my username on it. I didn't want to put like Kate Lame on it or like Lame something. So I wanted to do something different because this is something related to me, but I also wanted to keep it separate. I'm gonna go leave soon to go head towards TV, and then I'll probably film later. I don't know if I'll film at the tournament. It's just a bunch of teenage boys playing basketball. So we'll see if I film or not. Look who I'm here with.
Yeah. Hey guys.
We barely watch Angela's game.
Back.
Ew, why you say it like that?
You're gonna edit this and be like, ew.
Yeah.
What's popping? Whoa, did you charge it?
Nope. Forgot to charge. But yeah, I'm with JV now. We watched one game and now we're here for another 5 hours until the next game. Oh, sorry. Okay, bye. There's a rainbow. JB like matches the chairs. Oh, where'd JB go? But technically, I know, I don't match it that much. Hello. We're home now, and On my way home, I rolled my ankle again. Like, literally two houses down, I rolled my ankle again. The same ankle I rolled, like, 2 weeks ago. So, now it's wrapped up again. But, show them what we ordered.
Alright, so, you know what I'm saying? So, we got two chat time hazelnut milk teas.
Look, they changed the cup. They're, like, chubby now. They look like the Alley. Like, the same cup as the Alley.
We got the same drink with zero sugar. There's a reason why.
If you guys have never tried hazelnut milk tea from Chat Time with no sugar, you guys need to try it. It's so good.
Then you're like, why is there no sugar?
Because it's really sweet. You have to understand.
So we got these, right? And she also got...
I got sea salt crema.
Sea salt crema. Yeah. What did she say? And... We got the Anyong Haseyo in the building. We got BBQ chicken. So we got... I don't know what these are. I know this is the cheese powder.
It could be for... I don't know.
We got pickled radish. This, I think, is the cheese balls.
Ooh.
Did they give us extra?
They gave us extra! I think those are the sweet potato ones. For the free!
And then we also got some shrimp.
Wait, huh? Oh, that's probably what that powder is for. But we didn't order that. We did not order that. Is that all that came in the bag?
Yeah. Oh, wait, there's a note.
Oh.
No shrimp, menbosha. We will give you fries and two sweet potato balls.
Aww. That's why we have extra. Look at this cute note.
And the grand finale. Sorry, I'm nervous. I'm actually nervous. So we got bone-in soy garlic chicken. And we got boneless black pepper chicken.
Ooh, this looks so good.
Slay. Anyways, we're gonna grub.
Did it come with utensils?
No.
Can you get chopsticks from upstairs? Please?
No, we're eating it with hands.
No. Okay, I'm going. You're gonna make me walk with my sprained ankle upstairs to get chopsticks. That is messed up. I'm gonna eat now. Guys, I convinced JV to get the chopsticks for me, but I had to be uwu for him. And he made me say that too, because I guess that's why. But yeah, I had to be uwu for him, but at least now I get chopsticks. Yeah! Because fun fact, I hate eating with my fingers. I'm not a normal Filipino. Oh, I think he's coming. Yay, thank you. Good morning. Oh, it's afternoon now. Good afternoon. It's the next day. We never rated our chicken. We're about to leave, but you need to rate the chicken we ate last night.
Let me get the fit check. New Balance 1906 Protection Pack White with the crimson, you know? Typical gray sweats, you know? Got an H&M white tee. Got the pearl. Kate's necklace that she gave me, you know?
Ew.
We got the My Melody Sylvain Delestial collab.
Did you say Sylvain Delestial?
Divine Celestial.
I heard Sylvain Delestial.
Ain't that dumb? Sylvain Delestial collab. Sylvain Delestial collab. But yeah, the chicken was good. The pepper chicken, I give it a 9 out of 10. If it was easier to eat, there was like random pieces. It's not like it was too big, but it was hard to eat through. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know when you're eating the boneless?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was good.
Now the soy garlic, I give it like an 8. No, like a 7. It could be better. But yeah.
It wasn't that much covered in sauce this time. But
cheese,
yeah.
Balls. Man, you know I love me some balls in my mouth.
But now we're going to PMall. And then we're going to watch Angela's championship game later. And Gerardo and Brian are coming too, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we got to go. Our Uber's here. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye,
guys. Alright, so we're finally trying the onigiri at PMall. This one is the premium raw spicy salmon. Just give it a try. I actually never had this. I've always wanted this.
The first bite will probably be just rice. Actually, no, you took a big bite. you could.
Cut the camera.
Look at how much we ordered. We ordered a lot. Jimmy's loving it.
We got fried pork dumplings. We got crispy lettuce. I don't know if it's gonna pick it up, but you know, we're gonna try it now. The soup.
Oh, the soup in it? Oh my god, it's dripping. Oh. It fell out. Guys. Oh, I'm talking to the camera. Look at all the blind boxes we got. So I got all of these. And this one, JV got all of these, but the Sunny Angels are for his sister. Brian, show what Gerardo has.
I got a water bottle.
Stupid.
Nice.
Wow, look at all those Sunny Angels and the One Piece cards.
Yeah.
I was showing Gerardo pictures of the Sunny Angels, and then he zoomed in on something else in the picture. He's like, wait, yeah, I want that. And I was like, huh? Yeah, I like looked at the picture. I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Wait, I did?
Yeah. You, the on the One Piece cards.
Oh, yeah. I was like, yo, I've been looking for those. Like the actual packs.
Yeah, I was just like, where did you get that in my picture? I'm like, what picture is that from? I want to open the bowl. Good afternoon. Happy October 14th. I just got ready. I'm gonna go hang out with Ira. We're gonna go to Umomo, and then I'm gonna ask her to take if we can go to the grocery store too. I ran out of instant ramen, so I need more. Maybe I'll vlog, maybe I won't vlog. We will see. Hello, I just got home from hanging out with Ira. I didn't record it, but my haul is here. This is everything I got. I'm low-key lazy to go through it all, but here's like a close-up. Here's everything. But my favorite thing I got is this. I got Theo this little cute hoodie. Let's put the hood on. Theo! Oh. There's my haul. Okay, bye. Hello, I'm gonna try this popsicle I bought at the Asian grocery store. I'm on FaceTime with JV. Say hi, JV. This is what it looks like. I think it looks like this inside, but I'm not sure. I hope it does. I'm going to be very disappointed if it's just a regular popsicle. This is what it looks like.
That's not like the picture.
It does not look like the picture.
It's like when you go to an ice cream truck and you get the SpongeBob.
Yeah, it's like the SpongeBob popsicle.
The SpongeBob is cross-eyed.
But let's try it. Have you ever tried those creamy strawberry candies that look like peppermints? This is what this tastes like.
Oh.
But ice cream.
That sounds good. Oh. Sounds good.
Yeah, like that's what the outside tastes like. This is good. I'm gonna give it 8 out of 10. Only because it's not shaped like an actual strawberry. It doesn't look like this. This is why I bought it. And it doesn't look like that. But it's still cute. It's a cute popsicle, but it doesn't look like this. And it was right next to, have you seen those, the viral mango ice creams? It was right next to that. So I thought this was gonna be like that, but strawberry. But it's okay. I'm gonna eat the rest of this. Goodbye. Say bye. Okay, bye. Happy Saturday, October 21st. Just got ready. I'm gonna go out, hang out with Gerardo and Brian, and we're gonna go to a Smiski Sunny Angel trading. But basically, we're just gonna go check it out. We bought some blind boxes that we're gonna pick up there, and then we're also gonna bring some of ours to trade with other people, hopefully. So hopefully we get some new ones. But I wanted to show which ones I'm gonna bring. So these are all the ones I'm gonna bring. I have, basically these are all the dupes that I got. Put them in little plastic bags to make it easier to bring. And then I have one Sunny Angel that I wouldn't mind trading with anything else, but we'll see. I'm gonna bring these 5. I'm gonna head over there in a couple minutes, and then maybe I'll vlog there. Okay, bye. Look who's here.
Whoa.
This million nails. And I'm here with Brian and Gerardo, and we got our blind boxes. Yo, yeah. Where's yours?
Where's your toes?
Oh, I did your toes. Hold on. Oh yeah, show your toes.
Oh no.
For the free.
Songs off and everything.
Yeah. Show Brian what you got. Oh wait, you're choosing. You want the living one? Okay. But yeah, we're here to trade. We just found Kat here.
I'm there.
Kat's just here.
We knew.
Oh yeah, for sure. Here, this is us chasing Kat.
Help. Bro, I'm so scared. First I was like, oh my god, my bad. And then it was even worse when I bumped into you. I was like, oh no.
We surrounded you.
I was like, oh no. Someone's gonna get mad.
It was so good. Me, Jared, and Brian, we got a photo booth, but it was $5. But
you know, Brian, you don't have to mention that one.
Brian put $10 in, and only halfway through we realized it doesn't give change.
It's fine.
So this picture is the true reaction of what happened when we found out. So we're just adding some stickers. We're giving Gerardo stickers.
Yeah, I didn't want that one. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Yeah.
Just do it.
Guys,
yeah. What?
There's like stuff that we could put on.
What? Oh, awkward. Oh well.
That's okay.
There was props we could have worn.
You know what?
It's next okay,
time,
it's cute.
Next time,
we added our own. Oh, right. Guys, look what I got. I'm so excited. Oh, I poked my nose with it. I'm gonna try it.
Make sure you hit record.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's so good. It's so soft. Gerardo and I got these salted egg yolk croissants. I'm so excited. She made them fresh for us.
Wow.
She stuffed them fresh for us.
That was so special.
This is future Kate talking. I'm currently editing the vlog right now, and I don't think I ended up showing if I ended up trading my smiskis, so I'm here to show you now. So I ended up trading all the smiskis I brought, and then I did buy a smiski at the event, and I ended up getting another dupe. So I got this dupe who I ended up not trading because I think everyone has the smiski, so it's gonna be hard to trade. But basically what I ended up getting, this little smiski down here, this lifting one here, this one touching its toes, this cheer smiski. This was the last one I got. This one holding the little rubber ducky. Okay, that is all. A staple.
You know how it is.
Yup. Yeah, right. Me and Sam are at a musical.
So excited.
Sam, show the program. We're watching Six.
Yay.
Here's a stage. There's no intermission, so we'll tell you how it is after. Okay, bye.
Bye.
think about it, Sam.
It was great. Green girl was so funny. I don't know her names. I'm bad at it.
I think it's Anna Boleyn.
Anna Boleyn.
Yeah.
So funny. The first song I think is my favorite. And they let us film at the end, which is fun.
Yeah.
Now I get to watch that later.
I'm gonna I put it before this, hopefully. Yeah. I like K Howard the best because it's the saddest one. It was good. Okay, we're gonna go home now. Oh, and we got free chocolate. Yeah. Hello, happy October 26th. You know what's crazy? Today is my 1 year anniversary at my job right now. It's been 1 year since I got hired there. So it's 1 year since I started working my full-time job. Cool, right? I'm getting ready to go out. It's kind of rainy today. I can't even tell, there's a freaking fence. It's very gloomy. I'm gonna go to the mall with Ira and I'm gonna buy some boots. And I've been eyeing these Doc Martens, so hopefully I actually like them. Yesterday, as you saw, I wanted to get some dinner at Gusto 501 with Sam. And then we went to go watch the Six musical. Amazing, it was so good. So if you guys could watch it, I would say you should watch it if you're into musicals. Gonna go now, goodbye. Okay, me and Ira are at Bing's and I asked for water and they gave me a whole ass bowl. Look at this. Nice. We got some chili oil wontons and this. And the fries. Yum. Hello, good morning. Actually, no, why did I say that? It's 5 p.m. Happy October 28th. I just came home from the mall and I got some goods. I got some roux baked. I bought some pints this time. The carrot cake flavor, the hazelnut crunch, and lastly, the kinako brown sugar. I'm so excited to try them. And then I also got some bubble tea from Mr. Sun. I couldn't leave without buying some blind boxes. I got this one, which I've never seen, but like, look how cute. These cute little animals. And then I got this Sunny Angel, which is a strawberry. They're all strawberries. So I'm excited for that. And then I got a smiski. I got a kiki. I love these ones. I already have two of them here. So I already have two. I've got this one here. And I got this blue one. So pretty. I'm excited to see. I'm gonna put one more and put it there. And then I'll figure out where to put this guy. I got Theo this new toy. And I think he's trying to figure it out. But it's this little ball. I think he's just thinking about it. Figuring out how it works. I'm shocked because he doesn't want to play fetch. He just wants to squeeze it. That's what it looks like. When you squeeze it, it looks like this. This is what it sounds like when you squeak it. Look at him, he's so excited. Oh my god, look at his little tongue. Oh. Ready? Go fetch. Look at him. Oh my god. He's going crazy. Oh, good boy, Theo. Enjoy your toy, Theo. It's later on, and I'm craving some ice cream. I thought I would taste test the three flavors I got and see which one is my favorite. I'm gonna start with this one. So this is the hazelnut crunch. So hazelnut crunch is inspired by some of our favorite candy bars. It is a rich hazelnut ice cream with chunks of dark chocolate covered Rice Krispies. Ooh, think Kinder Bueno mixed with crunch. Also a bit like Gaillian seashells. Let's try it. I'm excited. Mmm, that's so good. I'm not good at describing flavors, but it does taste like hazelnut and it's crunchy. I like it. I did think it was gonna be like chocolate hazelnut, like Nutella, but it's more like hazelnut ice cream with some chocolate bits in it, like chocolate chips. Next, we are gonna try kinako brown sugar. I think that's how you say it. To me, this is my favorite flavor at this other ice cream shop without the brown sugar, because to me, the ice cream tastes like polvoron, which is like this Filipino dessert, and I freaking love it. So I'm wondering if this one will taste something similar, and it has like the brown sugar, like caramel in it. The worker said it tastes like milk tea. Okay, let's try it. This one's good too. Not as strong of a flavor like the one that I've tried at this other place, but it's still nice. It does give me more milk tea vibes. I realized I didn't even read the description for the kinako one. So this one is roasted soybean powder adds a hint of sweet nuttiness to our creamy ice cream base, and then brown sugar syrup for some deep flavor like your new fave boba. So that was this one. Last but not least, this is probably the one I'm most excited for. This is the carrot cake flavor, and this one says
spiced ice cream with chunks of carrot cake and swirls of cream cheese icing. It's only available during the fall and winter. Oh, I didn't know that. I freaking love carrot cake, so I'm so excited. Ooh, I think there's like actual carrot cake in the middle here. Let me make sure I get that middle part. It tastes exactly like carrot cake. It's one of those carrot cakes that has a lot more spice flavor than some other ones, if that makes sense. Do you know what I mean? But now I have 3 pints. I really just wanted to try them, and now I'm gonna choose one and eat some. This is probably where I'm gonna end, so bye. See you guys in November. When I feel what I feel, sometimes it's hard to